Hello guys and welcome, my name is Aaron Cooper, welcome to a brand new video here today upon my channel guys. Today we're jumping into Shaolin Shuffle DLC 2 for Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. This new zombies map, from what I've heard from many of you guys, is apparently really awesome. The map's pretty tricky. Some of you guys out there have been telling me that you've done the Easter egg and stuff, but I've been keeping myself basically mysteriously hidden away from when it comes to this map pack. I see, as I play bits of the multiplayer maps, guys, I think they're really awesome. I've even played the Exus, which is obviously the remake of Rust for Modern Warfare 2. But when it comes to zombies, I haven't really experienced this map yet. I've only had like a little quick go on it, and it was like literally a 5-minute go, and then I had to go do some like other things. So, from the bits of information that I know about this map, and from what you guys have told me in the 5-minute quick go that I've had on this map, I don't really know much about it. So, instead of just like going on the internet and seeing tutorial videos about this and how to do this and how to do that, I thought, you know what, I'm going to learn myself. And then in the nearby future, I'll get around to doing like a main Easter egg walkthrough or in a tutorial video and stuff. If you would like to see that, let me know. Drop some comments in the comment section. Let me know your thoughts and opinions. What do you think of this map? Let me know. So all that we can do now, guys, is obviously jump into it and experience what this map is all about. Because everyone's been saying it's a lot like Shadows of Evil. A lot of people have been saying it's like really awesome. A lot of people have been saying it's hard. A lot of people saying they don't really particularly like this map. But for the people who have done the Easter egg, they said the Easter egg in this map is nailed. So, let's find out what it's all about.
I'm not talking about these undead Caesars walking around. Ayo!
Right. I heard there's a power switch in this room somewhere. Oh no, me battery's going low. I'll have to obviously sort this out. There we go. Right,
You know AJ. This role was written for an
atom. Let's get quick revive. Or up in atoms, I should say. Ah, got a power switch there. So, we're going to have to do for the first few rounds is rack up a lot of points and stuff and explore the map as much as we can so we got a good little feel of what this map's all about. I've heard you can do something unique with these phones. I'm thinking like 911. Hello? Oh, don't think it does anything. One of you guys told me that if you can interact with a phone, you put a certain number in or something, it like it calls an operator or something. I think it is meant to be 911 or something. Or 999, not too sure. Alright. Let's try again with these phones. 911. I don't think it does anything. That's a bit silly. Unless you guys are trolling me, I don't know. But yeah, what I'm going to try and do, I'm going to try and learn this map and stuff. Obviously, I know I've been saying before I'm going to do like Easter egg run-throughs and high round attempts on other maps and stuff. It's just because my schedule when it comes to making YouTube videos is really, really busy. There's a lot of videos I can need to do. Let's punch a zombie in the face. Get off the stairs. Get a court yourself. An injury. Right, so Cetus, there's a lot of videos I need to make. So I'm going to get around to doing them real soon, like when it comes to Easter egg videos and stuff. Because I really want to do a lot of zombies videos, but every time I want to focus on a zombies video, there's always something else I know I need to do first. So it kind of puts me off from doing it. But that's the thing when you're a YouTuber, it's like, with the sort of content I have to do, where I have to try and keep it so it's suitable for all audiences and make various different things, and then you guys are not seeing so much of the same thing constantly. It's hard to try and keep it all like in shape, so. Ooh. Hello.
Hello, good looking.
Oh, I know who you are. You're is he Pangiri? I think your name's Pangiri. Nice, got the UDM pistol there as well. Alongside my starting pistol. And the UDM pistol, I've not really used that on multiplayer yet. A lot of people have been saying the weapon's really good and stuff, but I haven't really used these. And for you guys who are wondering as well, when you see me do zombies videos and stuff, and I play a lot of zombies on my Xbox One account, it's my main account where I do a lot of my videos on. And my PS4 account, which I'm currently playing on, is like my account that I try to keep a good KD on and stuff that I play in my free time. So you won't see all my good Fate and Fortune cards or nothing. You won't see any like ultimate good variants of weapons or nothing.
If you are real, I am
So I just wanted to point that one out there, because you guys have seen me have like cool, like epic variants and stuff on my Xbox One account. I haven't got nothing like that on my PlayStation. Right, let's go explore around the map. And plus as well, with DLC first coming out on PlayStation stuff, it gives me an opportunity to actually play on my PlayStation, because sometimes I just don't get the time to play it. But obviously I've got it, so when it comes to Call of Duty videos and stuff. Right, let's put these up. I've heard something about these, you have to put them on each of these table things around the map. I want to figure out as well how you get the Kung Fu Mu things. Because you get like some cool like element abilities, like I think it's a snake, a tiger, a dragon and something, or something like that. I think it's somewhere along the lines of that, where? You got a tiger, snake, dragon, and some tiles. Because remember when you guys telling me that you had to be on, I think is it scene 5 or scene 6 that you need to be onto in order to be able to get access to them, but I think you have to put the power on around the map as well. But we need to try and find all the power switches. I know roughly where about one or two of them are. Because some of you guys told me like one's on a roof or something, and one's somewhere down here or something. Ah, we've got another table there. I got the magic wheel. Okay, that's like a lamp sort of light icon on them pack of card things there. So look around. So now we can go and plot this back on that table. I'm not sure what these do, by the way. So if you're asking, Aaron, do you know what these do? I don't. I haven't got a slightest clue. But hopefully in the long run, I'll get used to knowing what they can do and stuff. But I think it's pretty mad how some of these big YouTubers out there in the world who can like solve these Easter eggs in like a day. Like people like NoahJ456 and Mr. Dollar JD and Codename Pizza and stuff. They smash these Easter eggs, you know what I mean? It's unbelievable how they do it. And I think it's really, really impressive. I'm hoping one day I'll be able to do that like with a zombies map or something. Just like, boom, smashed it, first in the world, why not? And make it look so easy. But like I said, I've been avoiding to see them sort of things. I only know bits about the map. I don't even have a pack-a-punch in this map. That's how much I do not know about this map. I think, from what I remember someone saying, that you need something for one of the rooms. You have to, obviously, that fly, you open up that room there. But I've heard that there's something that you have to do with that token or something. You have to find some reel or something. Or open up some portal area to get to pack-a-punch. But like I said, I don't know. That looks like something out of Robot Wars. Look at that, guys. Robot Wars, stand by. You can remember Robot Wars back in the day with that guy from Coronation Street that was, used to host it. Nosy around the map. But so far, so good. I'm quite liking the look of this map so far. I see it is. I think it's going to be one of the maps I'm probably going to like the most. Out of all the maps inside Infinite Warfare so far, when it comes to Zombies in Spaceland, Raven the Redwoods, and Shaolin Shuffle, so far I'm liking this map. It's probably got to be my favourite one so far. But when it comes to, like, it being difficult so far from what I've seen of this map, I'm going to have to go with, out of 10, the rating of this map for difficulty doesn't seem that difficult so far. But I'm guessing if you're doing the Easter egg, from what many people told me about the Easter egg of this map, I've heard something to do with Morse code and stuff. I've heard the Easter egg for this map is ridiculously hard, but I'm not 100% sure on that, because obviously I don't know the Easter egg. I only know little bits about it from what you guys have told me. Because some of you guys have been telling me loads of bits of information about it. Yeah, there's one thing as well I wanted to point out to some of you guys, is because the fact that some of you have asked me who have got me on on PSN and Xbox Live, I'm not always appearing online, okay? It's because when I'm recording, sometimes when I'm online, I get a lot of you guys messaging me. Obviously, I love it when you guys message me and interact with me about stuff, but it sometimes you can see it in my videos. So, what I've done recently, I've found like there's been a bit of interference recently while my PlayStation app on my phone, I've had to sign out on my phone, because apparently to many users, I'm online even when I've appeared offline. I don't know if that's like an error or something on PlayStation side of things, or it could just be an error with the app, I don't know. But some people have been telling me, oh, Aaron, you're online, even when I've appeared offline. At the moment, I've appeared offline, so hopefully I'm not going to get any messages or notifications or anything through. But if I do, then you'll probably see me getting spammed or something. But these things do happen. And I'm not even a big YouTuber, you know what I mean? I get spammed a lot, but it's all right. I just love it when you guys interact with me, though, because I think it's pretty awesome. Because I love to know what you guys have been up to and stuff. So if you ever know that I'm going to be doing a video, and you know roughly when I'm doing it, feel free, send me a message through if I've got my notifications on and you want a shout out or anything. It'll pop up on my screen and I'll probably give you a shout out. Right. Careful. I wanna know what them like rewind things do. Are they like the new version of rewind grenades or something? Or has it got its like own little mini Easter egg behind that? I'm not too sure. Alright, need to be careful now, Aaron. No, I'm just gonna die. Just keep away. I really want to learn how to do Kung Fu on this map. I think someone said to me it's either 5 or the 6th round where you can start doing Kung Fu moves, but I don't know how you have to do that. I think you have to go to that woman or something. Pangiri? Or something? I think that's what her name is. Right. And obviously one thing I really want to do more when it comes to this map is explore the full map, because I've heard this map's pretty big. But so far it doesn't seem that big. But I've got a feeling it's not all the map I've seen so far. If it is, then I'm being trolled, you know what I mean? A lot of people tell me this map's pretty big. There's a lot of areas, but I don't know. Yeah, I'm loving like the 70s music and stuff that you hear when you're in certain areas as well. There's some of the music, I even know this, some of them songs. It's like, I've heard like my mother and stuff playing when I was a kid and stuff. You know what I mean? Like my mum used to play a lot of music when I was a kid. So some of the music I probably do recognize. And obviously she was born in the 70s, so. It's just one of them things. Right, let's go find that sensei. Well, Pangiri, if that's her name. See what she's got to say about things. Well, what do I need to do, woman? Good looking. Tell me.
I didn't think there was anyone else alive in this place.
Oh. Okay, we're going with dragon. I wanna be a kung fu fighter. Right, we gotta get 15 zombie melee kills using the dragon style.
Yeah, like I said, I just want to get out of this place.
I am the kung fu arts of the dragon. Alright. I know about these door things. Apparently, smash open all these doors and hit these dong things, then you're gonna get XP for it. And if you smash open all the doors, you can teleport around the map. I know that from what you guys have told me. Apparently, a lot of you guys see it as a quick, easy method to gain XP as well. So, I'm gonna do. Try and get around the map. Well, for the areas I've been through so far, to try and get them all open. You must first prove that you are prepared. As the path I'm prepared. Will test your strength and encourage your worst fears. Return to me once you have tested your might with your enemy in combat. It is within the darkness that you will find the light to lead you to do, do, do. You have not gained possession of that which I'm loving this music. Return once you young one. It's like another version of Jackie Chan. Don't mess with me. I'll give you the 1-inch punch. Bruce Lee style. Let's open.
I like it a lot.
Let's go down here. Oh, we're going to go across the roof as well. Meow. Right, open up down here, see where this leads to. The vacation spot I was hoping for. Oh, there's Bang Bangs. Oh, power. Oh, there's a door. Let's go for that door. I did it. Can we go in here? Oh, it needs power. Have I missed one of the powers or something? I must have, or maybe there's like two more or something. Normally there's like 4 powers on each per map, like there is inside Infinite Warfare. I think I've got... I must have got like three of them. Two or three of them. I swear there's... I've done three. It means I've missed one somewhere, or I haven't been in a certain area yet. Let's go have a look for this other power. So I want to see what's beyond them doors and stuff, you know what I mean? I actually do not know. Hello? I haven't got a clue. So we're going here first.
Let's just say nightly business.
Oh, they've got a door there.
What the?
I've got another door there. Okay, so got another one on tables. I don't know, guys. I don't know where this other power is. I swear I heard that tune from a film before. Hang on, there was a door down here. Can we go in here? Or around here? Is there anything I need to interact with? I have not got the slightest clue. That power is on, so we know that one.
This piece of crap needs power.
Toughnuff's in there. So there's got to be a way of getting in there, because there's a perk machine in there. There's got to be a power somewhere that we haven't interacted with.
Your soul cannot hide.
Oh. What the hell? Raven the Redwoods, we have like Bigfoot after us. Zombies in Spaceland, we have clowns. What have we got up against us this time? Oh, we got zombies on roller skates. That's sick.
What the?
Oh, no, no, no. That's not good. It's nearly died. Run! That zombie blew themselves up. Kick you off the building. Right. There's got to be somewhere we haven't done it. Oh, we haven't done this one. It was literally all there the whole time. We've just been walking past it. Right. Zombie. But yeah, like I said, guys, this video is just basically for me to get used to this map and stuff. We'll class it like maybe a high round attempt if it is that we do get to a high round. But I'll do some proper videos on this in the nearby future as well. I'll probably get around to try and do the Easter egg and stuff. Because it's something I really wanted to start doing on my channel, where I start doing Easter eggs on the old Zombies maps and even doing Extinction and stuff on Call of Duty Ghosts and stuff. And I just want to do that sort of stuff on my channel in the near future, because I think it'll be good videos for you guys. And obviously test my Call of Duty skills as well, because obviously I'm not the best Call of Duty player in the world. I'm like I'd say a good casual player with a lot of experience. Because I've been playing Call of Duty since Call of Duty 1. But it's just one of the things. I want to try and step my game up a little bit when it comes to my videos.
Ammo goes
off. Let's try to rack up a lot of points. I'm guessing that we can only use the Kung Fu abilities once per round, I'm guessing. Because I haven't seen any more of them, like, jaw things that glow up when you can use them. I think you can only use them once per round. Right. The power thing should be on now, so hopefully we can go down here and go to Toughnuff. Yes, it is. It's open. Right, let's go get this perks.
Hold on to yourselves, ladies, because things just got a little...
There we go. One of you guys told me about that being under one of the perk machines, so... Someone told me that you can get something inside this room, but I don't know what you can pick up. They said if you look at one of the sewer hole things, there's apparently something you can pick up. But I generally don't know what it is that you have to pick up. Let's get bang bangs.
It's not how I usually bang my bullets out, but either way, I'm banging.
Yeah, we gotta go bang bang, you know what I'm saying? Gotta go bang bang. Alright, what should we do next? Enjoy some music? No. And again? Let's keep going. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the video so far, guys. If you are, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Really would appreciate it. Asit says, I was going to do this on the launch day of DLC 2, but like I said, I've been so busy and stuff. And Asit says, I wanted to try and keep most of this as a mystery to myself, because a lot of things were popping up on my news feeds and stuff on social media. A lot of you guys were telling me information, trying to tag me in videos, saying, Aaron, check this out. Look, there's an Easter egg steps and stuff. And I'm like, as much as it's useful, it's like, no, I'm not seeing it. I want to keep it all a mystery to me, so then I can experience it myself. But basically take little bits of hints and stuff from you guys about things, on like take it into consideration and take it on board, so then I can learn little bits as I go along. But keep some of the feedback that you guys told me about this map on my mind as well, so I know what sort of things to look out for. Like, I didn't even know there was like a disco room in this building. Until, like, obviously, today's video. Right, let's keep going. Whoa, there's a lot of zombies here. Run! I'm trying to train them, but they're breaking the train. Not allowed. Right, let's keep some space. Right, run. Boom, baby, boom. Let's get up here, see if there's anything up here we can use. I'm going to try and rack up some points while we're in this area. Let's keep going. Ooh. That would have been a risky move, trying to run through all them zombies then. It's like, nope, not gonna do it. Just try and not get that kaboom. Let's get around it. So I don't want to kill all the zombies. I just want to rack up a lot of points, so I can get myself two more perks or something. Keep going. Right, I definitely need to get a gun from the magic box. Well, the magic wheel, I should say. Go away, zombie. Thank you very much. I'm not really too keen on the shotgun, but I've heard it's pretty good. I'm not planning on sticking with it, though. Come on, give me a better gun, please. Anything. Come on. Okay, we got a pistol out of the EMC. Anything else? Quick before zombies start turning up. I got a sniper there. I got the Widowmaker. Anything else? Come on. Oh, that'll do. The DMR. Only our first date. Alright, let's get back to Kung Fu fighting. I wanna be a Kung Fu fighter. I feel like a Gambit from X-Men or something, like flicking daggers at people. But imagine if it was playing cards, I'd be Gambit. What? Do you want the Ace of Spades? Take it. Right, run.
That felt good.
Right, now we need to rack up a lot of points. Let's do this.
Only lady I need in my life.
Alright, rank 54 in zombies on PlayStation 4. I think I'm around about the same rank on Xbox One as well, but obviously I didn't really play much on my PlayStation 4. I played from time to time in my free time, like, because where I live, guys, I have my Xbox One in my living room with my setup. And then I got my PlayStation 4 in my bedroom. And as soon as I just play on that when I'm in bed. So it's just one of them things. Like, I can just chill in bed, play a few games. But recently I've had to bring my PlayStation 4 in the living room and then set it up with my setup so then I can just record, obviously, today's video. But I've got, like, videos on the multiplayer maps and stuff coming soon as well. I've got loads of content and stuff on various different things. I've got the Division stuff, Assassin's Creed Chronicles China, loads of stuff still to come. So, Asitas, I'll try and get as much stuff out as I possibly can. I just don't want to overwork myself, because obviously, in case you guys didn't know, obviously if you haven't seen my Instagram, I've got a new job and stuff I'm going into as well. So it's going to be good to try and get myself adjusted to a new job, keeping myself busy with YouTube and stuff as well as my free time, which obviously I do every day, except for like an odd occasional day when I have off. And Asitas, I just want to keep myself really, really, really busy. That's what I like to do. Right, let's keep going now. Right, I've got this chi power. Let me use my chi. Ready? 3, 2, 1. One sec. Oh no, I don't really use my chi. I didn't realise then. I was pressing the run button, thinking I was pressing L1. Well, holding L1 in. Right, just keep going. I'll use my chi next time. I hate that when you see something on the screen and you think you're pressing the right button, but then you click the run button, it's like, making myself look like a right, like, noob, but it's alright. It's always next time. Right. In case you guys are wondering what scene I'm on at the moment, I'm on scene 11, in case you guys haven't been keeping up. Obviously, my face cam's probably covering up what scene I'm on as well. I was going to put my face cam on the other side of the screen, but I see it as I just thought it'd be easy to put it on this side, because obviously, it's only just like a first good look at this particular map. But I've noticed one thing on my first go that I play on this map, like the first 5 minutes of playing this map, that trophy wasn't there. When I played it with a different character, and there was a microphone, and there's some other people telling me there's like magazines or something there. So I don't know if it's like, in that particular area, if it changes depending on what character you are, I don't know. But there was some numbers on there, 8896. I'm guessing that we can probably put that on the phone and see what that does. So it might be a hint towards something. So I might try that. 8896. Right. I swear that's what it said, 8896. Let's try it. Right. 8896. I don't know. Well, let's try again. 8896. Wasn't doing nothing. Don't think that's nothing important there, guys. So if you try though, you never know. It could have been a hidden Easter egg that I have never discovered before and anyone else hasn't discovered. I don't know. These streets can see what others cannot. To defeat him, you must possess that which will allow you to see the unseen. Take caution. You will not obtain this item easily. With great sight must first come a great return. Right, go away, zombies. I'm talking. You've gained the vision you require for freedom. Now stay. These zombies know how to interrupt someone when they're having a conversation. It's not very nice to interrupt a male when he's having a conversation with a lady, okay? It's very rude. Where I come from, it's very disrespectful. Even if you are a zombie. Right, so I'm looking nosy around in this area, see what we can find as well. I might try and get myself a fifth perk soon. I'm not quite sure what perk I want. But at least we know the fast travel thing works now. We can get around the map a lot more quicker. Get rid of these. Let's get me a hidden ability. Unleash the dragon. Now we can use my chi. Are you ready? Oh yeah. Check out that bad boy in action. Kill 45 zombies with a chi. It kills 5 zombies at a time, so it's probably gonna take a few rounds to do this. Double points or double cash.
better cash those bullets in.
A guy could be used to this.
Now we can get some even more dollars for really good use when it comes to this map, because with this gun being a sniper rifle, or technically a marksman because it's got an elo on it, I see it as it classes towards this particular Fate and Fortune card I got. I think it's every single headshot or critical damage, it'll give me some more dollars. Obviously with double points on as well, it's gonna double it, so I get even more money.
Hey, keep the clips coming! And that's what she said.
Loving it. I love the tune to this. I remember when like Zombies in Spaceland first came out, guys, and I first played it for the first time. Like every single time it laid up a new round, that particular tune got stuck in my head for ages. Like it would just be there on the tip of my tongue every day, like and it was just, it was proper got to be big time. It's just one of them tunes that really got stuck in my head. 25 more zombies. Showing them how Aaron Cooper uses his chi. Boom. Right, one more now. Nice. Should be able to do it by next round now. Just need to try and train them all together so then I'm not getting like overrun by a lot of zombies. Or I might need to get out of this area if I'm honest with you. This way. Let's go out here. I've got more room to run around outside here. This gun's a bad boy gun. Look at this weapon. It's absolutely sick. Ah, my days. Aaron Cooper's on some sniper hype. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, let me know down below in the comment section, guys. What's your thoughts on Shaolin Shuffle? A zombies map set in the 70s. Four great characters from the previous zombies maps inside Infinite Warfare Zombies. With Pam Geary in it as the sensei. Something about some Rat King that's apparently in the map. What's your thoughts on it? And zombies that are on roller skates. I think it's pretty cool. Let me choose my weapon, just go away. Right, maybe we're going to switch out this actually. I'm going to switch it out for the EMC, because I want to rank this gun up a little bit, to be fair. Oh, we put some worm cards. I was trying to pick up my dragon ability. Right, let's finish off my chi. I wanna go yin yang yo. Kill you slow. Right, we're rank 3. I wonder if I can get like a prestige and dragon. Oh my days, look at this dragon. It looks like something out of Overwatch. That's sick. That is generally sick. That's probably gonna be my ticket for a high round, guys. Just like, imagine it. Train loads of zombies together in a certain area. Unleash my dragon ability. Dragon starts spinning around me like a big force shield, murking off zombies. I don't have to do any work. Sounds pretty sick to me. I think I might name my ticket for a higher round now. Train there, so be careful. Can you imagine if I tried to just jump along the tracks and just try to get up there? Don't think that would have gone down very well.
Nothing groovy about you, baby. Now, scram!
But this particular area here looks pretty promising, you know what I'm saying? Because this area looks like a really good training route. Like a good training area to try and get zombies down. It's a lot of room in this area. Right, now we got to play the waiting game, wait for the zombies. Mr. Zombie? Where the hell is a zombie? Right. I generally do not know where the zombie is. It's not the one with the turret. I'm trying to find which one's got the turret on it.
Doesn't putting it in the empty slot make more sense than in your pocket?
That just sounded so wrong. It's not that one. Right, we've got to look for the table, guys, which has got the turret thing on it. Because you obviously have to match the cards to the tables. I think the one might be one inside this club area, possibly. Or it might be on the roof, I'm not too sure. I think I might know where it is. It's not up here somewhere. It's going to be down where the strip club area is. Okay. I don't think there's anything around this area. Let's try and think. Got a sniper rifle there in case I ever need to rank up my snipers. So yeah, let me know down below in the comment section, have you been playing this on PlayStation 4 or are you an Xbox One on PC user and you're waiting for another month from now to start playing this map? Because I probably will be enjoying it a lot more on Xbox One because obviously I've got most of my stuff up on my Xbox One profile. My PlayStation 4 profile is kind of plain, if I'm honest with you all. It's like hardly anything locked, hardly any good variants because I hardly play it. You know what I mean? I'm not even Prestige 1 in multiplayer on PlayStation 4. But
I don't think it's supposed to
the seat is on the Xbox One. Prestige 10-ish, got quite a lot of variants. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to hit Prestige 30 by the end of the year, because I do want to do some NWR videos. But I don't know, it's all down to what you guys want to see. If you want me to try and grind my way to Prestige 30 and then do NWR after, even when Sledgehammer revealed their new game, let me know. Ooh, hello. Aaron Cooper's finding clues, and he thinks he's Scooby-Doo. Let's put this on the table. There we go. I'm not sure how many more tables there is that we need to put them card things on. I don't even know what they do if I do it. You never know. It could be like a hidden song Easter egg or something, or could give me like a cool weapon or something. I don't know. Might even be a part of the main Easter egg. I don't know. I'm just confused about this. Look, you got 8896. That's obviously got to do with something.
Damn, I ain't got it yet. Now, where the hell do I find it?
There we go. The last zombie's been taken care of, so now we can move into a new round. I'm just trying to figure out, like, what do we need to do next? What should we do? Alright, well, scene 16. Let's grab my dragon ability again. Absolutely love my dragon ability. It is just beast. Obviously, I'll have to try out the other abilities when I do more videos on this in the near future. Oh my god. That is sick. Unleash the dragon. What do you mean I'm not gained possession? I'm like master of like the dragon. How dare you insult me? Am I joking? I don't know what I need to do in order to get possession of whatever she's asking me to find. Alright. All I do know is this dragon thing that I've got, this Kung Fu Mu thing, is pretty cool. I'm gonna have to try and put it to more of a good use. Let's keep going. One thing I do need to figure out as well is how to pack a punch. I do not know how to pack a punch. So we're going to have to try and figure it out on how to do that. Let's get my dragon ability. Get mammy zombies. I'm heading down here. Come join me. I'm gonna take a trip down the sewers. And I can show you my Ninja Turtle ninja moves. Oh no, mate Becky's messaging me. I forgot to turn off my notifications. Becky, I can't message you back, I'm sorry. I should have really turned my notifications off. It's because of my PSN app on my phone. It's like, it says I'm online when I'm not online. I just hope I'm not going to get spammed. Because, yeah, I don't want to get spammed. It interferes with like with my gameplay as well. Like, I noticed once when I got spammed like hell, it was like, it literally made my game freeze. It was horrible. Go away, Becky! I can't reply. Right. Nah, my mate Becky is awesome. She's a really good friend of mine and stuff, so the suit says I just can't reply to messages. Because obviously, I don't want to be loading up my personal messages for everyone upon my videos, you know what I mean? So I don't think you guys want to see who I talk to in my free time. You probably do, but I don't think you particularly want to. I think you prefer just see me play zombies or something. Right. Keep going now, come on. Nice. To be fair, I think we might be able to get for a high round without even pack-a-punching. I do want to learn our pack-a-punch. I bet you can double pack-a-punch in this map really easily as well. Someone told me that you can do it and it's really easy steps, but I don't know. Something to do with some fuses, alien fuses, I think it is. Okay, Liverpool J there. Let's keep going now. Let's keep going. Let's activate my dragon ability in just a second, guys. Let's try and get some more room. There we go. Unleash the dragon. Just watch it smash up the zombies. And again. I'm very curious to find out as well what the other abilities, like what the snake and everything does and the tiger and all that. I want to know what they do, so I'm going to have to try them out later on or something, just figure them out. No, that's the turret one, just in case I ever pick up another turret card. Some more cash. Right, let's get my dragon ability again. I think we need to head down the sewers. I've got a lot more running room down here. Don't mind me, boys. Come follow me down to the party, you know what I'm saying? Let's go play. Let's have a little disco down here, a little party. It's me and the crew. Let's go. This looks like something you see inside the Ninja Turtles. Mixed with Overwatch. But yeah, let me know down below in the comment section as well, guys. What do you think of these Kung Fu abilities inside Infinite Warfare Zombies? I think they're pretty neat. I think they're pretty cool. And I think that it's very impressive to see that they've incorporated something like this inside a Call of Duty game. So I generally wouldn't think to ever see this sort of thing happen. I thought this would be something that you'd probably see in a game like maybe another horror, like horror zombies game or something. But I couldn't ever picture it in Call of Duty. Especially not from Infinity Ward anyway. Right. Cash. Remember as well, got grenades in case you need them. Nicely done there. Ooh. There we go. On to round 20 now, guys. Let's wait for my ability pop up. Come on. Got rollerblade zombies. Not really a suitable area to be rollerblading, but never mind. The good thing is, about this sort of round as well, I'll get max ammo, so that just means basically I get all my grenades and everything all back. And all my ammo back, so I'm ready for the next round afterwards. So I can't really complain. Nice. Do, 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 do. Come on. I think I'm doing pretty well with no pack-a-punch guns so far. I really want to learn how to pack-a-punch. I can imagine how far I could possibly get if I did have if I knew how to pack-a-punch in this map. Right, get my ability on the go. Unleash the dragon. Again. This is just sick. Keep bouncing grenades off walls and stuff. Keep going, keep going, keep going. What the hell is that? What's that? Oh! My gun's become pack-a-punched! Okay, I pack-a-punched my gun and I didn't even know how to pack-a-punch. As if they've got that in this map. That is sick. You said I have to worry about pack-a-punching now, you know what I'm saying? That's mad. More notifications. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry about this. I should turn my notifications off. I should really do that. But yeah, pack-a-punch guns. I've got two pack-a-punch guns for free. I haven't even pack-a-punched because I don't know how to in this map. But that's just sick. I can't complain. No. Oh, thank God there's an Afterlife arcade mode in this game. Right, objective one, lost and found. First time. Objective two, Aaron Cooper should really turn off his notifications. Stop messaging me, please. I can't reply back. I've got a video to make. Right, I need to get my perks back now, and then get back into the action. I used to have man, right, I need some good perks. Oh no, there's ninjas. Why is the ninjas? I didn't know there was ninjas on this map. I've just seen some ninja like spawn on me. That's cheating. Not allowed to do that. Am I joking? Of course you can. Right. Trailblazers. That'll come very useful when I'm running around. Right, let's go get Speakola, aka Quickies, from up here. Aaron's always down for the Quickies, you know what I'm saying? Boom. Right, we're gonna take a trip off the roof. No! Move! Right, let's get Tough Enough, aka Juggernog. Thank you very much, sir. Because things just got a little. I don't know what the purple handprint was on the wall there. Right, now we can deal with the zombies. Just train them around and then unleash my dragon.
I want to play with the pretty dragon. Woo!
My dragon says hello. You want to come play with the pretty dragon? Right. Let's keep going, let's keep going. It's okay, the dragon's gonna come back out in a second, guys. Just wait your turn, okay? Some C4 there as well, that'll come pretty handy. Right, see ya. And obviously with Trailblazers, when I can run around and keep sliding, it's going to burn the zombies behind me. So that's still the reason why I've equipped these, like, Trailblazers as one of my perks for this map. Especially in this area, just run around and keep sliding. It's just going to keep injuring the zombies. So I can't really complain. Right, there we go.
Any more zombies?
There we go, he's all dead. Whew. Right, come on, Aaron. We need your beautiful dragon ability. I need to unleash my dragons. Give it to me. Thank you very much. Right, let's keep going. Burn, baby, burn.
Meow.
Come on, dragon. Get some ridiculous amount of points for when you do this as well. Some mad points. Oh, they've got ninjas. They've got ninjas. No. No ninjas, please. Not allowed. Right, let's try and get rid of that ninja as well. Keep going. Why is the ninjas? I'm gonna have to try and take that ninja down. One sec. Can't even get a lock on this ninja, it just spawns randomly. Put a cork in it. Keep going. Just trying to think, where else can we go on this map that we haven't been already? Got pack-a-punch guns. Mysteriously got a weird pack-a-punch for both of my guns. Since I don't know a pack-a-punch yet. We've got 5 perks, which is good. Have we been everywhere on the map yet? I do not know, but we need to get more ammunition for this. I don't know. I don't think there's anywhere else we need to go on this map. Unless there's some particular area I haven't explored yet. Which I don't know. Don't think there is. There's no purple handprint this time. That's a bit weird. I don't know, guys. I might as well stay down here and see how long I survive for. There's a lot of things you can do in this map as well. Like, there's a lot of things you can pick up and collect and stuff. Just trying to think. Right, let's get my dragon ability. Give it to me. Thank you very much, sir. I think if I keep drinking this, like, element power, I'm eventually going to turn into a dragon. That would just be mad. Let's keep going. We train loads of them together. Oh, I've got ninjas again. Careful, Aaron. Let's make sure I'm in that circle, just in case they do hit me. It's mad as well, boys. We've been playing for nearly an hour now. It's pretty mad. Nearly. Oh, no! It wouldn't let me get past! Nah, that's so unfair, literally. You took me straight down there. My party time? I tried to slide past, it wouldn't let me get through. It should have, though. Right, now I need to get my perks again. Again. But we've got more than enough points, so I'm not really too fussed. But for my first proper gameplay experience on this map so far, guys, I really enjoyed it. I think it's arguably got to be one of my most favourite maps inside Infinite Warfare so far. This, and I think Raven the Redbud's buff has nice been taken down again. These ninjas don't give me no chill. They need to just leave me alone. I don't want to keep getting killed by ninjas. Alright, I don't think I've got any more up and atoms left. Please? Oh no, there's no left. If I go down, it's game over. Tough enough. Please.
Hold on to yourselves, ladies, because things just got a little dangerous.
Dangerous? Right. This is going to get tricky now, guys. I've got one perk. No. Oh, my brother's just popped up. My brother Jacob. Go on YouTube, guys, and put Chronox, like, basically put Chronox in. Asitas, and check out his YouTube channel as well. There's some mad videos on this. Make sure you go ahead and check it out.
Blow driving, I like personally, but work for those jackasses. Hey yo.
All right, let's keep going. Keep going. Aaron needs perks. Aaron needs perks. Need them now. I need them before any more ninja dudes turn up. Cause if they turn up, I'm screwed. I'm dead. Right, I need to be able to get around the map quicker, so racing stripes. I need to be able to run like Usain Bolt, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, let's keep going. I don't know what this new perk does. Is it Deadeye Drew Drops or something like that? Ninjas! Leave me alone! Right, dragon ability. Give it to me. Oh, trailblazers. There's still ninjas! Oh my god, oh my god. No, don't want that. Press one button. Stop messaging me, Becky. I can't reply to you. I'm sorry. Right, let's go. Right, let's keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Right, bang bangs. I wanna go bang bang bang. Bang bang. I took you down. Bang bang. That awful sound. Bang bang. I took these zombies down. Oh no, no, no. Move. You can get run over by a train. I ain't seen a bit. I can imagine some of them zombies have just been squished. Right, I've got my perks. That ninja dude needs to give me some chill, like, he needs to go away. I can't reply! I'm sorry. Let's keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going! No! Well, there we go, guys. I got to round 25, and I think that I did pretty well with that one. We survived for 57 minutes and 10 seconds. I think it's alright for my first proper attempt at this particular map. Obviously, I've only had a little go before that. But hopefully, you will enjoy the video. If you did, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe. I really would appreciate it. If you want to see more videos on this, including an Easter egg run through and much, much more. Once I've learned the Easter egg, I'll get around to doing a video on it and much, much more, guys. Have a marvelous day, and I'll see you again real soon.